is the job, 621. You'll be going into that underground facility, Watchpoint Alpha. I managed to talk Archibus into letting us lead their survey. They jumped at the chance to use an independent mercenary as their canary. Balaam has already barged in, taking several red guns and MT squads. Seems they want to be ready for a run-in with Archibus' new firepower. You'll start by descending through Depth 1, a vertical chamber sector. It's likely you'll meet resistance from autonomous defenses left by the PCA. The worst of them is lurking at the bottom, Nepenthes, an energy weapon platform. Heard on the grapevine that it already turned half of Balaam's forces to ash. Don't want to end up like Balaam after all. Tread carefully.
Watchpoint Alpha. My brothers and sisters. They're deep inside.
Thank you. messages.
Obtained the comms log from the Balaam squad that went in before you. It looks like they have another mission here, and it's not part of their survey. Guard mechs won't be the only threat. Balaam's agenda is just as dangerous.
Just so you know, 621, my radar won't be able to reach the lower depths. You'll have to trust your eyes and ears.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's go, Raven. This is where the survey begins in earnest.
And succumbed to his frustrations.
champion remaining. Light shoulder ammunition at 50%. Light hand ammunition at 30%.
Duct identified. Looks like it's connected to the control room.
Terminating target.
repair kits remaining.
An AI-controlled prototype developed by the PCA. It was designed to repair key watchpoint sectors and eliminate any intruders. Whatever they're hiding around here, they're going to stay hidden.
AP at 50%.
Evasive maneuvers ready. Should have some data on the next sector. Let's take a break for now, Raven.
Message.
cave, blocked at the end by a high-powered laser barrier. As long as it's in operation, no one's getting any deeper inside. Which brings me to the job. The laser is powered by a massive reactor. I want you to destroy it from the inside. Once the barrier's down, we'll step into the unknown. Where the coral's waiting for us.
Walter, it's like he already knows where the coral convergence is. What makes him so confident?
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the reactor and disable the laser barrier.
Raven, let's start by finding our way in. Watch your footing. You don't want to fall into those lasers.
High-level threat detected. Threat level 8. Defense phase 4.0. Terminating target.
This area is channeled by snipers. Don't let them shoot you down.
High-level threat, Let's step up from intruder.
No sign of the corporations.
Trace around the outside, 621. There must be a way in.
Defense program, phase 5.0. Passing through. Terminating.
Release the partitions.
Import system, full state of protection. Log on to now. Accelerate.
We've got a job to do, 621. Don't fail me now.
Raven, you have to get clear.
It's gonna blow. Brace for impact.
How was the trip underground, Walter?
The enforcement system's silent, at least. Tried to take 621 with it. Good thing it failed.
Well, that deals with the PCA, then. What about the corpse?
Archibus told us to wait before entering Terra Incognita.
So you're close, then. The corpse won't be helping each other over the finish line.
Yeah. Archibus wants Balaam out of the picture first.
Looks like Archibus is gonna win the race no matter what.
Short term, maybe. But I think 621's going to be the key in the end. And that's why I shouldn't be the one to choose which jobs we take.
Sounds risky. Our friends must be getting antsy.
Maybe. But I think 621's got friends to worry about, too.
No new messages.
Raven? You've got a request from the Liberation Front to go with the order from Archibus. It was sent by Middle Flatwell. He's the de facto leader of the Liberation Front, and he wants to meet you. Thank you.